Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Russia could wipe UK out. Expert warns of existential threat if UK joins US in Syria. Vladimir Putin could wipe out Britain as tensions rise over Syria as the UK contemplates joining the US and France in military intervention following Syria's alleged chemical weapon attack. The UK is considering joining the US and France in military action against the Syria regime after an alleged chemical weapons attack over the weekend. President Donald Trump issued fiery rhetoric to Russian-backed Syrian President Bashar al-Assad, and said missiles would be fired. The BBC's security correspondent, Frank Gardner, warned if the UK intervened, Britain could be wiped out from Russia, ramping up World War III fears. He said, "What this comes down to is two very unpleasant options. Do you let this taboo continue to be broken where chemical weapons are used with impunity? Or do you act, but take the risk of a conflagration with Russia?" When David Cameron said some time ago that ISIS represents an existential threat to the UK when he was Prime Minister. That's nonsense. Russia's ICBMs represent an existential threat. They could wipe us out. Sir John Sawers, former MI6 chief, also commented on how the UK should manage Russia when speaking to the Today programme. He said, "We face many dangers in dealing with Russia back to a level of danger we haven't seen until since the Cold War, so we have to be very firm in our own defence of our interests and our values and the norms that we stand by. That means investing in our defence and it also means very clear communication with Moscow." The former MI6 chief added UK and US would go to great lengths to avoid even inadvertently damaging Russian forces. It comes after Syrian dictator Bashar al-Assad was accused of a suspected gas attack which allegedly killed about 70 people in Douma at the weekend. US President Donald Trump warned action would follow the attack from Russia-backed Assad. Russia's ambassador to Lebanon Alexander Zasipkin said any U.S. missiles fired at Syria would be shot down and the launch sites targeted. He told Hezbollah's Al Manna TV, "If there is a strike by the Americans then, the missiles will be downed and even the sources from which the missiles were fired." Breaking a self-imposed 48-hour silence to announce U.S. response to the alleged attack, Mr. Trump responded on Twitter, "Russia vows to shoot down any and all missiles fired at Syria. Get ready Russia, because they will be coming, nice and new and smart. You shouldn't be partners with a gas-killing animal who kills his people and enjoys it." Questioned about the international crisis during a visit to Birmingham yesterday, the British Prime Minister acknowledged that evidence increasingly pointed towards Damascus. MRS May said, "All the indications are that the Syrian regime was responsible and we will be working with our closest allies on how we can ensure that those who are responsible are held to account and how we can prevent and deter the humanitarian catastrophe that comes from the use of chemical weapons in the future." It comes after countries around the world expelled Russian diplomats after the UK accused Russia of being responsible for a military-grade nerve agent attack on a former Russian spy on British soil last month. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.